Never played this game. Didn't get far when I did. Yeah, I do have some. Like, I started playing Slime Rancher 2. I played a good amount of that. And I edited it. So, I have that in the bay, but I don't have, like, too much. I need to make, like, what? Just 3 more episodes of that. So, that's, like, 45 minutes of gameplay. So, 45 more minutes of Slime Rancher. I need to do this, and then for probably TF2 or something. Play some of that to pass the time. Such a pain. Wait, no, I remember where I was going to play Ori and the Blind Forest. That game is a good game. Once I'm done with that, I will edit them, and then... Yay. I'm not sure if I said this in Slime Rancher, because I haven't played Slime Rancher in a while. I was just been sitting in the bay for now. But, one thing I want to do with my recording is post, like, record them on Saturday, edit them on Sunday, and post them on Monday through Sunday. So that's good, he's level 10 already. And Cobra's level 7, so... What I'm gonna go and do is swap out Cobra and let him fight and fight Cobra a little bit. I mean, just level up in the background a little bit. Okay, he's running shoes one this one. Yeah, I know. So, what we'll do is switch and then... Oh, take an experience share and give it to Spike. What am I doing with my life? What am I doing with my life? Give him experience share. What moveset does Cobra have, by the way? Just so I know what I'm walking into. Just rap. Use rapping. Rap. All the raps. Be a rapper. Doubt it's gonna be good. The swamp is awesome! So rad, bro! Yeah! Super rad! Hey, youngster, I mean, not but yeah, I'm in this game. Yay! Ah, jeez. Ah, jeez, Rick! Oh, he's strong. Oh. I'm not sure if Charm, like, actually works with, different... It was either... I forget what the other one is, but it's like, makes the Pokemon infatuated by love. I guess I should use Leo, seeing how it's already wrapped, but, it makes Pokemon other gender infatuated by love, and... I mean, I can see how it could be viable, but it's pretty much paralysis. It wouldn't sound really helpful. I'm gonna use Leo. But it still wraps it until, you know, it's not wrapped anymore. Usually, look, yep, there it goes. It's either 2 to 5 or 3 to 5 turns until wrap dissipates. This is riveting gameplay right here. Definitely the shining star match of Pokémon Glazed. Sadly, the tail whip ain't doing anything if they're using special attacks. Like that. That is a special attack. It does not lower the special defense, so you just lose the defense. Tail whip does. Hopefully it doesn't hurt me, maybe? Oh god. Oh my god. We're gonna have to go to Spike. This is a bit of a tough one. I feel like I may struggle on this one because I have no potions. Oh, three Pokemon. Oh, this is gonna be painful. No, I didn't want to use Foresight! No. Okay, I think I may fall out of this one. Does this break me continuously, this Foresight? Yeah, it does. Oh, no. Oh, no, this is not looking good for me at all. I want to try to not white out. I want my Pokemon to like me. I want my Pokemon to like me, man. I think it just removes the chance of crit strikes with Slowpoke. Keep on lower my attack. Spike's not gonna do anything and we're gonna fail. No! This is not what I want. This is the exact opposite of what I want. Yeah, pound. There it goes. Yeah, this one's lost. I can see this now. Foresight. My god. How long does this last? Five moves? Five turns? It's not doing anything, but the encore ended. It's not gonna faint. Infatuated, what? Oh, the cute charm. Yeah, this is my luck. I tell you, this is purely my luck. And it faded. At least that annoying Bidoof is back on. Why? Why me? First gym within the second session. At least it's better, but I'm gonna go ahead and. I think the shop is down over here. Nope, not the shop. Okay, this place. The Choco Down doesn't actually have a shop, I think. I guess this is a shop. No, this is not a shop. Does Choco. What? Where is the shop? Oh, this is a shop right here. Stupid is that they don't have antidotes. I can only have three. I'm taking them. I need them. I'm not sure if this game is like actually harder than other games or what, but I'm definitely feeling the pain. Thank you. getting my Cobra, learning how to fight. Well, already off to a good start. Rap fight. And two snakes fighting is a rap fight. A rap battle to the death. I guess that's what it would be. If two snakes were fighting, it'd be a rap battle to the death. Sure, I don't think she's ready. I do not think Cobra is ready to fight yet. We'll see that. Oh, jeez. I did a thing. I mean, I did a thing. I'm unprofessional. How dare I? Awesome. Yes. Fight me, me. I have lost to myself once. I will not lose to myself again. What are we gonna do? Quick attack. Yes. Yes. We seem to be winning this time. Seem to be winning this time, that's good. No, we'll not change Pokemon. It's infatuated by love. Well, use Encore, so more quick attacks for me. And love Cleffa, how adorable. Kill him. kill the one you love and you become eternally stronger. Oh, ha, ha. Actually, don't kill in your life, don't. Murder's bad. Murder is very bad. Sogepi. Sogepi. Yeah, man. Sogepi's like the best. It's metronome. Is it metronome or is it... I forget what the other one is. I can't remember if it's metronome or... Wow, a crit hit. Well... that went, rather easy last time. I'm gonna say that now, it's much, much easier. Focus punch. Yeah, man. Powerful loyalty attack. The user flinches if hit. We will swap out. Negates the foe's efforts to heighten evasiveness. Not credits. So I was wrong. One focus punch. Alright, so that's good. And curb is a blade, so that's also good. And poison stick. So that's also good. Crush myself. I will crush even myself under extreme stress.